and President, International Council of Jurists. We also welcome all other judges and esteemed dignitaries who are present here today. We are fortunate and thankful to all of them for taking out time from their busy schedule to be a part of this evening. Your Lordship, on the eve of 61st Republic Day of India, we are overwhelmed by your gracious presence here today on the occasion of inauguration of Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar Library and seminar on speedy justice. I'm sure your words of wisdom would guide the deliberations of this seminar to useful results. Atithi Devo Bhava, as a part of tradition, we welcome our distinguished guest with flowers. Now I request our senior members of the bar to welcome our guest by presenting bouquet. First of all, I will request Shri Jeet Singh Dahiya, Shri Umrav Singh Ahlawat, and Shri Bhagat Singh Malik, ex-president Bar Association Rohtak, to please come on the stage and welcome Dr. Justice K.G. Balakrishnan, Chief Justice of India, with a bouquet and traditional pagadi as a mark of honor. Thank you, sir. Now I request Shri Mool Chand Bhardwaj, Shri Balwan Singh Hooda, ex-president Bar Association Rohtak, and Shri Raghbir Singh Hooda to please come on the stage and welcome Honorable Shri Bhupender Singh Hooda, Chief Minister Haryana, who has been guiding us and helped the legal fraternity to reach new horizons in Haryana. Shri Mool Chand Bhardwaj, Shri Balwan Singh Hooda, Shri Raghbir Singh Hooda, please. Now I request Shri Balwan Singh Suhag, ex-president Bar Association Rohtak, Shri Shivlal Katyal and Shri R.N. Chawla to present a bouquet to Honorable Mr. Justice Mukul Mudgal, Chief Justice of Punjab and Haryana High Court. I now request Shri Bharat Bhushan Jain, President Income Tax Bar Association, Shri Dhanpat Rai Nandar, President Sales Tax Bar Association, and Shri Ved Prakash Kadyan, ex-president Bar Association Rohtak, to please come on the stage to welcome Honorable Mr. Justice Rajesh Bindal, Judge Punjab and Haryana High Court. Now I request Shri Neeraj Gaud, Shri Manjeet Dalal and Shri Ramnivas Hooda, ex-president Bar Association Rohtak, to welcome Honorable Mr. Justice Jaswant Singh, Judge Punjab and Haryana High Court. I request Shri Ranveer Dhaka, ex-president Bar Association Rohtak, Shri Jitendar Hooda and Shri Yashpal Chug to please welcome Honorable Member of Parliament from Rohtak, Shri Dipender Singh Hooda. Now I request Shri Jitendar Hooda, Shri Ramkaran Sharma and Shri Rakesh Ranga to welcome Shri Hawa Singh Hooda, Honorable Advocate General Haryana. Now I request Shri Ramesh Chandra, Shri Vivek Shil Kathuria. Now I request Your Lordship, Dr. Justice K.G. Balakrishnan, Chief Justice of India, and all other dignitaries present on the stage to light the lamp.
Deepo Jyoti Namostute Arogyam Sukh Sampadam Atma Jyoti Namostute Deepo Jyoti Namostute.
Senior advocate and member of Rohtak Bar, who had been a member of District Bar Association Rohtak and is now member of Legislative Assembly from Rohtak too, please formally welcome our guests.
On behalf of the District Bar Association Rohtak, as well as on behalf of the citizens of Rohtak, I welcome Honorable the Chief Justice of India, Dr. K.G. Balakrishnan. Dr. K.G. Balakrishnan has risen to the highest position of the judiciary in the Republic of India from very humble surroundings. He was born in a small village, Kuduthurthi, in the state of Kerala in the year 1945. He got his early education from the village primary school in Malayalam. It is said that he used to trek 5 kilometers on foot to reach his school. Honorable Dr. K.G. Balakrishnan enrolled as an advocate in the year 1968 at the young age of 23 years. His lordship practiced civil, criminal and constitutional law in Kerala High Court. He was appointed as a judge of the Kerala High Court in the year 1985. He has gained wide experience while working as a Chief Justice of the Gujarat and Madras High Court. He was elevated as a judge of the Supreme Court in June 2000 and became the Chief Justice of India on 14th January 2007. It has been a remarkable journey of a simple man from a village becoming a Munsif judge to taking over as the Chief Justice of India. He has achieved this by dint of hard work, dedication, and absolute integrity. He has represented the country at many international fora in conferences and seminars where he has attracted the attention of the world to his well-balanced and practical views on several legal issues. Honorable Sir, you have been very kind by accepting our invitation of the District Bar Association to be present here, and the citizens of Rohtak are grateful for the first ever visit of Honorable the Chief Justice of India at Rohtak. Today, I also take this opportunity to welcome the Honorable Chief Minister of Haryana, Shri Bhupinder Singh Hooda, who is also a distinguished member of this bar. He is a law graduate from Delhi University. He also professed serious legal profession before entering into active politics. He belongs to a family of freedom fighters. His grandfather, Chaudhary Mathuram, was a philanthropist and an educationist. He was a contemporary of Shri Motilal Nehru and worked with Shri Mahatma Gandhi, Lala Lajpat Rai, and Abdul Kalam Azad in India's freedom movement. He was a founder of the Jat Anglo-Indian Sanskrit High School, later on transformed to Jat Education Society. His father, Chaudhary Ranbir Singh, was a freedom fighter and remained member of the 7 different houses, Constituent Assembly Legislative, Provisional Parliament before 1952, Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha, Punjab Vidhan Sabha, Haryana Vidhan Sabha, and he was one of the signatories to the Constitution of India.